up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking.
Carney Clothiers. This culminates, so today's my mother's birthday, and Danielle was very adamant about wanting to celebrate this and launch this on my mother's birthday in her honor. C. Carney, Cheryl Carney, which is her maiden name. She was a Mitchell, of course, but it's her namesake. And so because my mother was so loving, so kind, so giving, she served everybody.
Yes.
She was no respect of person.
Mm-hmm.
And so, which is represented right here.
Yeah.
And right here.
And right here. So that is Danielle's spirit. And she wants to serve. And this is her way of serving, is to beautify you and make you look amazing.
Baby, I can feel your halo. Pray it won't fade to your head.
Talk about their business and what they do, and give you the opportunity to talk about it. You don't give a long speech.
Yeah. Short.
My name is Kim Bell, and I own Rock the Bells Event Center. Bridal showers and baby showers and birthday parties, and Danielle will decorate for you.
Hi, my name is Derica, and I am a local makeup artist here in Nashville, Tennessee. You can follow me on Instagram at Derica__.
Yes.
Hello, my name is Myla Shea, and I own M. Shea & Co. Boutique. I have a local online boutique here in Nashville. I range from size small to size 3X. And then I also just recently started doing makeup as well, and my Instagram page is Faces by M. Shea.
I'm Lakeisha Jackson, Miss Jackson, if you know. A t-shirt entrepreneur, and it's to empower women to be yourself every single day, no matter what life throws your way. And if you find me on Facebook, Lakeisha Jackson, you can also email me at beyourselfeveryday1 for any of your items that are needed. Thank you.
Woo! My name is Danielle Gucci.
Baby sister.
I am the owner of the GritSpotStore.com. I am on Facebook as the GritSpot LLC. I'm on Instagram as GritSpot, and we do Greek paraphernalia, sorority paraphernalia, and these beautiful t-shirts.
Yeah!
Oh, and I also own with my sister, who is my other sister's not here, Shea Butter Products. So, Krusty Heels, Dry Arms, and we did. Yes, you did that. And our Facebook page is Southern Butters. Southern Butters.
Hey, I'm Kim Pointer. I am co-owner of What Shade Eyewear. Yes. Facebook, we're What Shade Eyewear, and Instagram, What Shade Eyewear is where.
Oh, you put them on? Yeah. Come on, Kim.
I'm also a vacation planner. My company is called Touch the Globe. You can email me at touchtheglobe55@gmail.com.
Yeah. My name is Angela Sales. I'm owner of AM Sales Transport.
Yay! I'm Kiara Woodard, and I'm the owner of My Lash Diary by Kiara Woodard, and I sell 3D mink lash, and I also do lash extensions.
I'm owner of the K. Renee brand. I sell streetwear made to empower black people, make us feel good about who we are. I do logos and photography as well, so.
I'm Erica Fletcher. I'm the owner of Epiphany's Events, Weddings and Events.
Martin, owner of Martin's Creative Designs, Wedding and Events.
Hello, we are with Enlightened Taste, Mobile Hookah Business, and the great part about us is we bring the experience to you. We want to celebrate you and let you enjoy the enlightened taste of our Mobile Hookah Business.
So I am Theresa Carney, and I have an Airbnb that I rent out my home to you so you can experience being in a private place. And I also am starting my own hemp business, so come see me and we'll talk about growing hemp.
It's a private place.
Hi, this is a collection from C. Carney. We have an elongated, kind of asymmetrical
top. Work it, work it!
The white, the jeans with the white stripe.
Yes. Come through.
The top is a 2X and the pants are a 3X because the Lord has blessed me.
Feel insecure, trust me, babe, I understand.
Straight up, for real.
Even with no manicure, just know that I still hold your hand.
You look so good when you walk by, sexy thumbs in every size. Keep wearing that, you ain't playing. You got yourself a new man. F. Kanye's workout plan. I call that baby fat. Baby fat. Cause you sure look good to me. I think
you're so beautiful. Give the world a show.
Go up, down, up, down, up, down. Go up, down, up, down, up, down. Shake it fast. It's yours.
How much you pay for it?
I say you're so beautiful. And I don't care who knows.
Shake it,
high king got a thing for the ladies. The ladies got a thing for the high king. What I'ma do with you, damn, you so beautiful. How do I get you on my team? You could be natural with a wig on, chocolate, caramel, or a red bone. So confident, so classy.
I want to thank everybody for today, for your support. The only reason I'm talking is I got a little liquid courage in me. But no, for real, thank you so much. I could not have done it without my family and my closest friends. And I just know that this is going to be a success because it is in the name of my mother.
Woo! Congratulations on Carney's clothing. How about that? I know you know that I love you with all my heart and a little piece of my liver. Jovan is going to pick out something for me today, make him buy something for me, okay? And I'm going to give him the money back. I just wanted to wish you well, know that we miss you and we love you, and it's going to be an excellent store. We're going to promote it for you, okay? Come back and be with me. You know I need you. I love you. Bobby Jones.